nakikita na nag-improve yung chemistry namin on the on-term, the long run. So all we have to do really is to retain the team, keep playing together, and hopefully next time na makita, mas maganda pa rin ito. I think individually, manalo pa kami kailangan ng group at as a team. So, si coach naman has told us many times to be patient with ourselves and with the team. With Vietnam naman and more experienced teams, ganito rin naman yung pinagalitan na dati. It's just, they really stuck together all throughout this year. So, yun din yung kailangan namin gawin.
Hear your message sa buong event na sumusuporta sa amin.
Maraming salamat po sa lahat ng sumusuporta sa amin sa Las Pilipinas. Here around the world, lahat ng pumunta today. Fluent from different countries, went here from the province. So sobrang nakataba talaga ng puso na nandito kayo lahat. Lahat ng laban namin, lahat ng pinaghihirapan namin sa trip para sa inyo talaga. So hopefully makita tayo next time.
Ate Gia, ano ka naman sana po sa trip pagdating sa CV?
Sa CV League naman, ganun din naman po. Mga kalaban natin yung mga teams na mga kalaban natin sa Supers. It's the same. After today's game, we go back to the drawing board, we go back to training, improve what we can from this game. And if we're doing as a team, so then we're going to make a call again.
Yeah, when you talk about the break away from the team, that's the point that I think that we're going to see that we're going to continue to be in terms of the program of the next
game. Because now we're going against teams na tumanda sa loob ng national team. Tayo yun din naman yung goal natin. Tumanda kami ng makakasama sa loob ng national team. That's how you build longevity, that's how you build fantasy, that's how you build a strong team in the long run. You can't expect na isang talo, isang adversity, palit ka agad. You keep the same people, add new people, reinforce the team. That's how you make a team strong. So hopefully yun talaga yung magawa.
Thank you.